The UTR series is Autonix ultrasonic sensor. The lineup supported by the UTR series is as follows. It is including nuts and washers for sensor installation, programming unit and sensor cable are sold separately. The programming unit is used to read and write the parameters of the ultrasonic sensor. Connect the UTR sensor to the T-shaped connector. Supply power to the UTR sensor. Place the detection object at the switching point. Press the T1 button for 3 seconds. Check the mold and press the T1 button for 3 seconds. Check the NOC and press the T1 button for 3 seconds. Digital output depends on the location of the detection object. Connect the programming device to the PC with a mini USB cable. Run the At Distance software. Click Add Device. Select the scan device and click OK. Click Connect All. Click the UTR ultrasonic sensor connected to the programming unit. The monitoring tab displays the output value of the sensor in real time. In the parameters tab, you can check and set the parameters. In the output tab, you can configure settings for digital and analog outputs. The model name of the sensor used is UTRCM30-8-MDM-D-IL2. Connect the sensor to audio. Run the AudioLink software. Connect audio products through communication. Change the mode of port 0 to AudioLink Auto Start. Add IODD file for UTRCM30 ultrasonic sensor. Click Apply. Click the Port 0 tab. In the Process Data tab, you can check distance data and analog digital output status. In the Parameters tab, you can read and write parameters.